Audio Jungle.
I want you to see in this scripture, the Bible says that everything on the earth has a name, either living things or non-living things. Everything on the earth has a name. And that is why this child cannot live a life without a name. Because the name is the first gift that the parents are given this child. And as we give the name to this child today, is the first gift, the first blessing that we put upon her. And my prayer that whatever the name that's to pronounce upon her, it shall be the name that we open our life and destiny for good in the name of Jesus. I need to know tonight that the names we are giving to this child, have you inquired it of the Lord? And this is the question I want to ask our daddies and mommies and brothers and sisters and even the parents. How did you get this name? Have you inquired of the Lord? Or have you just had a wonderful soup and pando, and then you just say, oh, my name of my baby will be this? I believe you must have asked the Lord. You must have asked God, what will you have me call this child? Because name must be inquired from the Lord. You know, today's world is so funny that many people give names to their baby or to their born baby on Google. Google is the one that, you know, names, they go on Google, what's give me names that are in vogue. And then they start, you know, gathering names from Googles and from social media. Particularly, some people even name their child after a celebrity. Somebody who has not known the Lord, somebody that does not have the Spirit of God in them, somebody that not even born again, somebody that is in drug and so many funny things. And because the name is sounds sweet and is in vogue, you want your son or your daughter to be called with such names. And finally, name is a sign of dedication. On the eighth day, they brought John to be dedicated, to be named, and to circumcise him unto the Lord. But something significant happened. Every baby on the earth, every baby that was born on the earth, they are all gifts from God. And that's why the Bible says that children are the heritage of the Lord. The fruit of the womb is his reward. So this baby that God has given to you, my brother and sister, is a gift from the Lord. I want you to call the name so that everybody can call it with you. Then I will pray over them.
Okay, sir. Oluwadara Ire.
Oluwadara Ire.
Daniela.
Daniela.
Tiara Oluwa.
Tiara Oluwa.
Ire Mide.
Ire Mide.
Oluwa Jomiloju.
Oluwa Jomiloju. Praise the Lord. Father, we want to thank you for this name that you have provoked upon this child today. Father, we dedicate this name in the name of the Father.
Amen.
We dedicate this name in the name of the Son. We dedicate this name in the name of the Holy Spirit. We decree today that this name begin to impact and influence your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
So you, Daniela, we decree this name, we shape your destiny for good in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We decree that, Tiara Loluwa, we decree that you will see God's wonders in your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We pray that all this name provoke upon you today. We sanctify these names in the name of Jesus. We pray that this name shall be written in the Lamb's book of life. We pray your name shall not be uprooted in the name of Jesus. We speak into your spirit. We speak into your soul. We speak into your body. It shall be well with you in the name of Jesus. Prophesy to your spirit, soul, and body. Prophesy to your being. prophesy to your intellectual capacity. We speak into every tissue, every organs, every system of your body. It shall function perfectly in the name of Jesus. Today we dedicate you to God, the Father. We dedicate you to God, the Son. And we dedicate you to God.
Amen.
Amen.